Madrid playing Liverpool.
It's an honour, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu. It's an iconic football stadium. Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game.
It has got a certain magic attached to it, and I have to say I've been to all the big stadiums in Europe and the world, and this is my favourite. It's magnificent.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts with... And shoots! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Liverpool have won a corner. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. And the ball in. Real Madrid given the throw here. Modric. Bale. Rodriguez. Toni Kroos. Divock Origi. Well, they're in a good position here. And a good clearance from Sergio Ramos. They're on the move now. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Into the attacking third. Makes a challenge here. Good defending. Bale. Now Rodriguez. Gareth Bale. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Now Alberto Moreno. Coutinho. Michael goes in. Gareth Bale. Here come Real Madrid. Coutinho. Toni Kroos. Shot blocked here. Nathaniel Clyne. Jordan Henderson. And he could get away here. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. And that's it, towards goal. And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it. And the goal looks spectacular and is very important.
Yeah, there was some power behind that effort. I think the crossbar's still shaking.
First goal scored on the 30-minute mark. Marcelo. There's good progress with this attack. Now Marcelo's cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first though. Modric. Modric! Great work by the keeper. Real Madrid wanting to work some magic for this corner. They need it. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Well, what we've seen so far, it hasn't been the real Real Madrid, because they are behind. That doesn't happen to them very often. They haven't passed the ball very well. They haven't found the potency in their attack. And the consolation, really, for their supporters and indeed for the players is that I don't think they can play this poorly again in the second half. want to make an alteration, they're going to bring a new player on. Kroos.
Anderson.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Nicely played through ball. Good as the punch of the goalkeeper. Good technique. That's half time at 1-0. A substitution now for Liverpool. Moving again for the start of the second half. Modric. Adam Lallana. Return ball. Could be dangerous. Sergio Ramos. Coutinho.
Anderson. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
You see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge. There's definitely a foul.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle. And he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
For goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Here's Isco. And the goalkeeper positively off his line makes the ball his. Good forward play from them. Doing well to keep the ball. Good challenge. We have a substitution coming up, and it's coming up for Real Madrid. Wijnaldum. And in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Liverpool's corner. Goes for goal with the header. Benzema. It's with Marco Asensio. Short passes, keeping the ball. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Good through pass. Real Madrid will make the substitution now. Still 20 minutes to go. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Comes in with a tackle. Well, it will be a throw-in. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. And the cross coming in. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Wijnaldum. It's a quick play. Looked very good indeed, but the move was broken down. Good block by the defender. For those who love to see the big clubs toppled, will be enjoying this one. Real Madrid on the verge of defeat, unless in the closing minutes they can come up with something very special indeed. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. We're down now to the last 6 minutes. That's a weary looking piece of play from him. Real Madrid, a goal adrift, time against them. They've got such quality still.
Well, the crowd are doing the best to urge their players on here. Time he's got it out.
Take the ball in. To get the equaliser. A great work by the keeper. That's gone out for a corner for Real Madrid. Another chance maybe in these late moments.
Morata!
It was a good opportunity for him at an important moment in the match.
Yeah, I think he might live to regret that at this stage, in the delicate stage of the match.
There's still a chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes. Cristiano Ronaldo trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Extravagant celebrations at the end. You wouldn't expect that after a friendly, but they've enjoyed their workout and they played pretty well.
They did play well. They knocked the ball about with a lot of confidence, I'd say, and they look like a team that know each other.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan?
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance.